Amazon has the best stuff. I cannot stay off of it. Here's what I got. First, I got this really cute workout set. I've been wanting one in white. This is definitely cute enough just to wear out. Next, I got this hat. I live in New York now, I guess. Really excited about this. It's a waist chain. Imagine this with a swimsuit. So cute. I got a lot of bikinis that I'm gonna do a realistic haul with. So follow if you wanna see that. They're all so cute. How is this from Amazon? Sea grapes are an ASMR video. These beanies in a bunch of different colors. I'm wearing them in the spring for sure.
Favorite sensory and fidget toys, part two. Meet the Unbreakable Squeezy Stress Ball. Helps increase focus, reduces stress, and promotes a sense of calm. Washable, basically unbreakable and the perfect amount of squish and resistance. My adult daughter with ADD loves these for when she's watching TV. This is my teenage son's fidget cube. The perfect weight and feels really good in the hand. Smooth mechanisms make this a lot of fun to play with. This cute little spinner sits on my desk, is completely quiet, and provides a nice visual distraction for my 12-hour workdays.
These are my super cheap Amazon fashion must-have. First off is this pendant. You can get any letter, different shapes, or silver as well. These tank tops are literally Lululemon dupes. You guys, I'm not even kidding. They are perfect for the gym or just a basic tank top. Claw clip hairstyles are really popular right now, and so they have this 7-pack with a bunch of trendy, different aesthetically pleasing colors in there. And it's fall now, so everyone needs sweaters. These are actually from t-shirt.ca, but they're $5 a piece on there, you guys, and I've ordered every single color they have.
Measurements wasn't a six, I'd like a sight of the pickup. I just got Morty and ripped, he got me horny and ripped,
Okay, I've never been more excited for an Amazon haul, I think, in my life. Of course, I will link everything in my bio. I have like 5 things. Okay, I saw some girl do a video about how she just got a camcorder. I'm calling it now. Disposable cameras are out, Polaroid cameras are out. The next big thing is going to be these little camcorders. This reminds me of my childhood. I have so many family home videos that we watch like every Sunday, but it all stops at like 2005. This would be so fun to just have with your friends this summer. Just leave it in your car, and whenever you're doing something fun, then you just have like a summer 2021 video at the end. Me and my boyfriend are going to Florida tomorrow. We're flying out to visit family, so I think it'll be really fun just to like document the whole trip. Just like the good old days. Does anyone else have family on videos? Comment if you do. $60 for this, but you're gonna have memories for forever. Okay, I got 2 more things, both kind of to help me pack for Florida. Okay, I got 2 different jewelry like traveling boxes. Both of these I think were around $15. I just didn't know which one I'd prefer. Okay, this first spot has spots for necklaces and then earrings and then rings and whatever else. And then this one, you put your rings on here and then it just has tons of other compartments as well. So I'm not sure.
How you feel is not my problem. But I do not want to stop you.
IDK, who needs to hear this, but you need this case for your iPad. It's a must, haha. It comes with a detachable Bluetooth keyboard, and you can change the backlight to whatever color you want. See how cute is that? It's so fun. It also has a place for your Apple Pencil, or you can keep it magnetized up here. Bye.
Amazon favorites part 2. This charger that helps charge your phone, your Apple Watch, and your AirPods all at the same time. This is my favorite tanning mousse. It is not streaky, it leaves a trace so you know where you're putting it, and it is not orangey. This gua sha and jade roller set to help with de-puffing, and also I can apply my face oils and it helps it spread evenly and moisturize it better. This fascia roller to help with muscle soreness, cellulite, and skin tightening. This cute little alarm clock because I literally sleep through all of my alarms and it actually is loud enough for me to wake up. And it has a little light in it.
Hey guys!
So it's 11:40.
And literally earlier today, I said I was hoping this didn't become a series for my sake. But I'm afraid it already has. This is the second example of why I should not be able to access my TikTok and Amazon account at 1 a.m. I saw 1 video of these. Just 1 video is all it took. Literally, before I could finish the video, they were just in my cart. And I'm definitely not the only person who saw this video because all of the small packs were sold out, which means I had to buy 16. Or, you know, could have just not bought any, but that was not gonna happen. Oh my gosh. All right, so here's the deal. The video that sold me on these was just someone throwing these at their ceiling and having them fall down and catch it like seconds later. The kicker is a lot of my house is popcorn ceiling, so I don't even think this is gonna work. Oh, it works. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Wait, is it not gonna come down? Well, I mean, it was fun while it lasted.
Bringing back one of my favorite Amazon purchases ever is these roller skate shoes. During some popular questions about them, so this is how you start off on them. I just push my foot off and then go. It's pretty easy, and then they pop up and down for the wheels. And when the wheels are down, you can walk in them like a normal shoe. I wore them to Target because, I mean, who wouldn't want to skate around Target? Yeah, this is me embarrassing myself in public, part 1000. But yeah, they're just really fun and I'm obsessed with them. Okay, bye! Random things I got off Amazon, part 23. Some glass straws. I mean, they look cute. They're good for the environment. It's a win-win, and they come with a little cleany stick thing. This really cute light blue workout top. I buy these in hopes that it'll give me motivation to work out, but you know, we'll see. I really like the back on this one, though. A makeup brush. I really love how this one blended out my foundation. I think it looked really natural and all, like, cakey. Yeah, 10 out of 10 purchase. Am I the only one who never knew inflatable chairs existed? Well, here's one that my brother uses to game on. Yeah, that's fun. I call this an on-the-go razor. I never knew I needed this my whole life. Like, you can just pull it out if you missed a spot shaving, be like, okay, got it. No water needed. Really convenient for those times where you're like, I really need a razor, but I'm not at home. Or a disco ball, because I was driving with my best friend. I was like, dude, we just need a disco ball. So here we are. I got it, and I'm obsessed with it. A toothbrush dispenser. They just make me feel a lot fancier than I really am. And you just put your toothbrush in. It dispenses the toothpaste. It also has cups and a little rag holder. I don't know. I just find these really cool. If you get elastic stuck in your hair and then you try to cut them out with scissors but accidentally end up cutting a chunk of your hair, this is for you. Just hook the elastic and it breaks it and doesn't break any of your hair with it. Some skincare I've been loving lately. If you like hydrated, dewy skin, this is amazing, and I've been obsessed with it. Okay, bye.
This is the SwitchBot, and it's perfect for anyone who's tired of getting up to turn off their lights. Once connected to the iPhone app, you stick it below a light switch using the adhesive on the back, and then with one tap, you can turn the light on. I love it because I can turn my lights on from my bed, so I don't have to get up in the dark.
Here's another great Amazon find. This is the FlexiSpot desk that we put in our daughter's room. It's the perfect size and doesn't take up too much space, and it's height adjustable. When my daughter's doing online school, she's always doing it on her bed, and it hasn't been the best on her back. And because she likes to do her schoolwork in her room, we decided that this was the best solution for her. The height of the desk can be adjusted using the up and down arrows, or you could preset your desired height. My daughter's 5'7", and the desk can go even higher. This worked out perfect for her room, and we love how ergonomically friendly it is.
Welcome to Bougie on a Budget. Let's talk about my absolute favorite home decor hack. A few months ago, I posted a video about this hack and it went viral. But we've moved and I found an even better product that I wanted to share. This motion-activated LED light strip is only $12 and seriously has transformed so many spaces in my home. All you do is peel off the backing and adhere the lights to any surface. My favorite is under the cabinets and vanities. Next, pop in some batteries, connect the sensor, and place it where you want it. Within 5 minutes, you've completely upgraded the vibe.